Central University of Tamil Nadu, CUTN, was established by an Act of Parliament, No. 25 of March 20, 2009. The university was inaugurated on September 30, 2009 by the then Union Minister Kapil Sibal, who laid the foundation stone. Professor B.P.Sanjay, former Director of Indian Institute of Mass Communication, IIMC, and professor in the Department of Mass Communication, University of Hyderabad, was appointed as the first Vice-Chancellor of this central university. Presently, the CUTN is functioning from its permanent campus with an area of 516.76 acres. The main campus is spread over 500 acres in the two revenue villages of Nilakudi and Nagakudi of the Thiruvarur district and is on a fast-track development. The Tamil Nadu government has embarked upon a road-widening project that allows for a two-way wide road for both the campuses linking both sides of the state highways to Mayiladuthurai Chennai and Kumbakonam Chennai. An elevated bridge connects the two campuses that are separated by River Vettar. A Kendriya Vidyalaya was started in the Nagakudi residential campus in July 2013 and presently it has classes up to Standard 12. The campus is self-sufficient with ATMs in both the campuses, a BSNL exchange with mobile tower, a post office and an SBI bank branch. CUTN has a well-equipped guest house with catering facilities. In addition to hostel mess, the university also has two cafeterias working during academic sessions. Admission to various programs of the CUTN is done through the Central University's Common Entrance Test, CUSET. Every year CUSET is being conducted by a consortium of Central Universities established by Central Universities Act, 2009. The number of universities participating in CUSET increases year by year. CUSET 2016 was conducted in 57 centers across the country for admission to various undergraduate, postgraduate, research and integrated programs. CUTN received over 80,000 applications in 2019.